What's up, Involvers? This is Bobby from Involve Me, and today we have a cool new trick that you can use to trigger integrations in Involve Me. Usually, data is sent automatically once a submission is completed, right? Well, there's now a new way where you can send data even if it wasn't set up to happen automatically. Integrations now work for partial submissions, submissions where someone forgot to check the opt-in box on your contact form, and even when integrations was set up after a submission came in. This now means you get even more data for less work. Yay! To trigger integrations yourself, you will need to first head on over to the analytics part of the specific project that you want to trigger integrations for. So once you are on this page, you will need to head on over to the responses section. And you need to click on the certain response that you want to trigger integrations for. And you need to scroll down in the tab down to integrations. And it's the last tab there. So as you can see, the HubSpot logo here is grayed out, so it's not in full color. And when you hover over it, it will tell you that it's not executed, so it hasn't yet sent to integrations. And it will also tell you the reason why, which is great. So what you need to do is you just need to click on the icon, and then this pop-up screen will appear. And if you only want to trigger integrations for this specific response, you just click on Send Now. However, the great perk about this new trick is that you can do this in bulk. So if you want to do this for several responses, you just need to check the box that says send data for all submissions for which the integration has not yet been executed. So you just check that box and then you click send now. And now, as you can see, there's a little, what is that called? Like a sand timer? Sand clock? I'm not sure how it's called, but this yellow little sand timer will appear. And that just means that it is now in process or in progress. And if it's completed, it will just show a green checkbox next to the integrations logo. The great thing about this feature is that you no longer need to export all the data from Involve Me and import it into third-party software. Instead, you can now seamlessly and easily do it all on the Involve Me app with just a few clicks. Anyway, that was it for today's video. Let me know in the comments down below if you have any more questions or comments. And as always, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you thought it was helpful, and make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you're notified every time we post a new video. Thanks for watching. Bye!